Oh, yeah! Hello, eh? We're doing Beech Challenge team. We're making a house farm. Team build.
Beech!
Jaffa!
What?
What are you doing farm?
Gotta have the foundation as well.
Yeah, and then maybe like a freaking, I don't know, secret room out there or something. At the top. Yeah.
And we can have like a balcony.
Yeah, the attic thing. Like, oh!
Like the very top has like a balcony on the top.
Yeah, a balcony that goes like all the way around the top.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Lying down the foundation.
Dark oak.
Yeah, what else?
Brown concrete, some dark oak.
Why are you using brown concrete, fam?
What do you want me to use?
Yeah, concrete is just the foundation.
Oh, yeah, you got it.
I'll
go ahead and start adding the wood bits.
Yeah, I'm here my block. Palette.
I'll add the place and we can add the logs.
Yeah, this is the palette. Like this is the palette.
Where's the corners at? I think this is the corner right here.
This is the palette right here.
Jaffa!
What Jaffa?
Beech!
What Jaffa's invisible for? Jaffa!
Jaffa!
Beech!
Oh. Literally said, oh, I want to build a house. And what do you mean, what do we do?
Yeah, dummies, man.
Jaffa, we are dummies.
Oh, oh, oh!
Yeah, it's too oblong.
Long?
What kind of shape is this from?
It's supposed to be like a spiral staircase. You get me, like, spiral staircase in the middle leading up to the top.
Oh, I see. Oh, okay.
Beech!
What's happening, fam? What's happening?
Jaffa's making a pool outside, fam.
Oh, Jaffa! That's what we meant to do, Beech!
I thought you said that!
No, we're gonna put it inside,
on one of these sides right here, fam. And then the hot tub's gonna be the opposite side.
Yo. Okay. Yo. This house looks like weird, fam. What is this
God,
house?
Jaffa. Wait, this could be the underground entrance that Jaffa already made it, fam.
What?
No, this
underground entrance to a house.
Wait, no, this can be the sewage.
No.
Yeah, sewage.
It's a hot tub.
Nah, it's gonna be the sewage.
No, it's second number.
Sewage because it's ace.
No. Nah, stink!
My hot tub looks good, though.
No. Yeah, that's why it's gonna be the sewage. Looks like ace!
Jaffa!
Jaffa, why are you still going with the thing, fam?
Jaffa, we're done with it. Why is there chickens over there, Beech?
Why are you making it this color, fam?
Because it adds more detail.
Gay!
Yeah. Yo!
Should be three stories. I'll go ahead and start.
Oh, shit!
Oh, holy shit! That's a nice house.
Oh, yo. Dark oak log. Why is there a white sheet around here? Why is there a white sheet? Is that a second floor thing?
No, first floor.
Cheese,
fam. Oh, wait, cheese.
Cheese. This is the cheese factory.
Oh. Yeah. Jaffa. Oh my god.
This is gonna be like a.
This is gonna be like a business building thing, fam. This is gonna be like a business building thing. The bottom is gonna be a pool and hot tub.
Can I make him a hot tub and a pool?
Oh, yeah.
Can I make a hot tub?
Every time.
In the pool.
Hey, this is the cheese factory, though.
We thought you were singing a bit too loud there, fam. Jaffa!
Beech!
Oh my god! Where'd that come from, fam? Right here.
Oh my god, it's ace.
Poop.
Every time.
If you're watching this, you're slagger.
Yeah, the G, you're slagger, fam.
And when we gonna play Apex, the G, we only got 39 days left to play ranked Beech.
You get the master rank, bruv. And the G is like. Yeah, man, the G's always dead for no reason, bruv. Man, not even working on YouTube feed anymore, man, just dead.
Yeah, man said he's gonna work on a YouTube feed for the 50 channel anniversary, and it's just a 51 minute no cut video, fam.
Is it actually?
Oh,
man, actually lazy.
Oh, what the frick, fam? Fam!
It's 51 minutes. It
doesn't take that long to make a thumbnail either, fam.
Jaffa, what are you doing?
Jaffa! Into his
Okay, hold on. Unday, check out what the sheet is, Jaffa. What is this?
Interest, fam.
It's genius.
Wait, what is this for?
Closet!
A closet? Man, remove the thing, fam. Remove the thing. How much higher? Is that high enough?
N-I-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E-G-E
Oh my god!
Men made a song for it, bro!
Just play
the G is trash. The G is stupid. Oh,
oh, oh, oh.
He has an Xbox One and he hacked the Apex Legends on there.
Oh, ho, ho.
Oh,
fam, government in ball, Jaffa straight spitting, fam. Oh my god. Okay, this is how much we have so far.
Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and work on the cheese factory.
Oh yeah, yeah. Cheese. What do you mean, Bdug? Why am I always making walls?
Magma.
What do you need for roof? I think roof has to be a different color, so I'm gonna use acacia wood. Where's the jeep?
Where's the manager at?
Why do we need? What's that, Jaffa?
That's the scene.
Right? No, wait, we can't make it a manager.
Oh, wait, I was gonna make the sign before I quit.
What sign?
Bdug can come over here and build this glass wall. There's gonna be like a glass wall for the cheese factory. And people can see us making cheese.
Right, we're gonna get. People are amazed by our cheese making skills. It's world renowned.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's gonna be called. Big Bob's Cheese Partner. No, partner. Of freaking
cheese.
Scott Magma. Jaffa, you have asthma, bro. Do you have asthma, bro?
Remember, asthma making the coronavirus too fun.
What the frick is asthma?
Comment below if you have asthma.
You like this video if you have asthma.
And also comment if you have BC.
Every time!
I think we're done here, so I'm gonna head out.
Bye, Bdug. Oh, fine, done this year. Fine, done, fam.
Yo,
Bdug and Jaffa had to leave, but
yeah.
Fine, done, fam.
Jaffa had too much cake and ADHD out.
Yeah, Bdug has to go freaking skinny dipping some shit, I don't know.
Oh!
Anyways.
As you can see here, this is what the company is called, Big Bob's Cheese. And his partner, I spelled that wrong.
S. Magma.
His partner is Scott Magma.
Oh, okay. S-Magma.
As you can see the sign here, that's what it is. BBZ, Big Bob's Cheese, and it's a big thing of cheese, and that's his partner right there, fam.
BBZ Magma. S. Magma.
Beech.
Anyway, here is our entrance to the factory. Oh, wait, by the way, we at first we were gonna make a house, but then it changed to a cheese factory just to clear it up. Anyways,
because he's so rich, he can live in a cheese factory.
Okay, wait, yeah, it's out here.
Luxury.
Big Bob Cheese in collaboration with S. Magma.
Check this out on the
entrance.
Check this out, fam.
What?
Oh, yo!
Every time. That is a pool in a cheese factory, fam.
This is the hangout, this is the lounge.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
The workstation is upstairs.
Okay, here's
a hot tub. Yeah,
oh, my God.
Yeah. Going up.
Okay, go to the factory.
As you can see, this is the reason it looks like it's dirt is because it's the fermentation. This is how we make cheese and how we add flavors. There is this factory right here.
Yeah. Bdug, help me work on this part too. And let me walk you through it, fam. Okay, so we have two cows here, right? We get the milk from the cow, and then they go into the cauldrons right here, fam. The milk gets taken from the cauldrons with these pylons, and into this machine right here, with this in the furnace that helps dry out the milk and make actual cheese. And we have different types of cheese here. We got mozzarella, we got cheddar, we got the one with holes in it. Which one with holes? I don't know. Freaking Gouda thing. More mozzarella, fam. More pee.
This building is constantly producing cheese 24/7.
Oh, there's one machine right here. This machine is OP. Yeah. And let's go up, fam. Let me.
That's down. Let's go.
Oh, let's go up, fam. And what we have up here is the stock room. This is where we keep most of the cheese.
Cheese stock room. Yeah, right here on like the very top of the building. And
there's a sunroof.
Yeah,
we can close it, we can open it, say sunroof.
And of course we got a balcony so that whoever comes up here to organize the cheese, you can take a break out here.
Yeah. It goes all the way around, all the way around the thing.
This building is amazing, fam.
Wait,
does that kind of look a bit odd, fam?
BBC Smegma. Oh, wait, what is this, fam? What did we make, fam? Why?
It's supposed to be a cheese factory, fam.
Beech? What do you mean by cheese?
Oh, cut!